Good evening to all. How are you all this evening? So I will be presenting a piece this evening, simply entitled Stand Your Ground. Now it's a story piece, so you have to pay very, very close attention to the story. It's simply about something that happened to me just the other day. Can y'all hear me?
Yeah.
I got a letter from the government the other day. I opened it and read you our new target of prey. See, turning our black youth away from disarray and encouraging success within the lyrics you display, that's a handset. See, your kind, we make examples out you. Can't be stupid to think Pac and Big were the fiercest rivals who became famous side notes in a historic lyrical war that caused the double homicide of conclusion. See, Pac influenced the revolution that on the surface looked like vile behavior ruined. But in reality, through all the insanity, gangs were calling truces and prisoners lived in peaceful ruin. So Big's an unknown pawn in the quad shooting. Pop blamed him. Vegas, yeah, that was our doing. Couldn't let Big get a sudden change of heart. So in LA, we split his wig apart to allow ignorance to move in. But see, what you're doing? Bad move. Making known goons reconsidered, of course, the action. Community involvement and spiritual satisfaction. Looks like someone wants a visit from our new assassin. We gave you ungrateful heathens a president, a false sense of change, and look at the thanks we get. Cease your movement or we cause harm. No excuses, don't get brave, you've been warned. Well now, didn't realize I saw such a ruckus. I felt a sense of pride knowing that I'm wrongfully punished. So I grabbed my pen, breathed it within. To whom it may concern, my response to your plea of rubbish. See, must this be the cause of my downfall? Being the voice that exposes why I'm astounding all? No amount of promised profit from major label conglomerates can silence this honest commentary of the lives you bury. The Matthew Henry within me cries when it's necessary. The divide is a demise that some would deem legendary. So the rise to set cloth is heavy. Period of intense mourning was serious. Now that respects are paid, my remembrance is not finished. See, I will be the leper who decided to rise and proclaim the simply not sick till I die. See, this is Malcolm if the Autobahn didn't allow that shotgun. Morgan if he didn't mean his pain at Lorraine. I reemerged the vessel of change. Blame Zimmerman and Sam before igniting this flame. See, I go hard in the pain. 92 Shack version, merciless and disturbing the good old boy system. Plus, when I mention, alone I'll never stand, I have yet rebuilt my hand, but the cards I play, they interesting. See, vicious henchmen, I am against them. Clowns continuing they menstruating, I will finish them. Yeah, your money's in its infant stage, but consciously, it's that where your mind state will stay in. While I compose this revolution through prose, can be televised thanks to these companies who control and have sucked out the soul. But for those who've forgotten, my message resonates for the ill downtrodden. See, this is for Jordan Davis, Trayvon Martin, Oscar Grant, Antonio Martin, Michael Brown, Larry Garner, Sandra Bland, Rakia Boyd, Akai Gurley, Tamir Rice, John Parker, Terrence Crutcher, in this life, I believe there's no room for escape. But the OG Big Room, he taught me something great. He said, either stand for something or die for nothing. Jamal Steele, right on to the real and death to the fake. Peace out.
He didn't even use the mic. I'm just going to drop it.